Security forces say they have killed 12 armed militants in the country's western desert. This is reportedly after carrying out an operation following last week's deadly attack on a police convoy. At least 59 Egyptian police officers and security officials were killed in last Friday's attack. 8 police vehicles were hit while driving towards what was believed to be a militant hideout about 85 miles from Cairo following an intelligence tip.